I'm back again with another video, another get ready with me. My makeup, my little natural everyday look I always do. That we're gonna use today. I always use either dark brown or clean eyeliner, but today we're gonna use the London Extravagant Waterproof Eye Definer, and it is in the color Deep Ocean. And there we go, right there. Video that that was talking about that how so I'm going in with a pore minimizer. This is called a pore professional minimizer. Okay, then I'm going to go in with the backlight primer. I actually want to talk about as well, just being, I was going to say Christian, which is still the same thing. Just being a Christian, just loving Jesus, just saying. How hard that is. Just walking with God and having him hold you accountable, because I know I not only hold myself accountable, but Jesus hold me accountable. So I try to be the best me because I know he's watching, you know. Believer, and whatever comes up inside of you, someone's rude to you. So you, if you didn't love Jesus, your first reaction is like anybody, be rude back, give him that same energy. But when you love Jesus and he holds you accountable and you're trying to be just like Jesus, have the characteristics of Jesus, be a light for him in this world. Here, just saying, you know, I was lukewarm, finding my way out here in the world, learning about him. So, I can say maybe I don't have to still pop off at people because he messed up and him messed up. Get what you got, just saying. So, what I know. Lead by example, because, you know, you don't know nobody's situation, what they're going through. And a lot of people are not happy, as you know. You know, they out here trying to hurt people because they hurt. Show them the example, show them the choose to show up every day. You know, I'm not saying that I'm perfect. I do have my days where I want to just be like everybody else. You know what I'm saying? Would just choose to be a light despite the world. It's crazy. But then realize how you are here thinking that you're not as nice as you think you are. You're not as happy. You're not as confident. You know, Jesus is not who or what they say he is. You know what I'm saying? Just that he is. That peace, that confidence to be able to show up out here, to be able to get through all the attacks that you're experienced with people, just being toxic, you know what I'm saying, and trying to get you out of character. He give you the tools to use to get through that, you know, because love everybody despite them not loving me or not liking me or whatever they feel about me. I still love them. Like, I want the best for them because God wants the best for them. I know life ain't easy. Shoot, I used to say it all the time. I'm living it. It's not easy, but it's worth it. You know, life is better than death, you know. God to know that whatever you're going through, that you can overcome it, you know? Could you ever talk to someone and they ever told you that story, you'll kick yourself like, damn, I'm over here complaining about this, that, and the third. And look, they out here going through woo, 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 and they lost this amount of people and this, that, and the third. Like, you'll be like, damn, really? You know? Yourself seem like work for you, and I realized, like, you know, it's people out here who are going through worse, you know. So, worry, you know, you just want to give up. So you reap what you sow, you know, whatever you put out, you're gonna receive back. We live in. Try to put out some good. Despite them. Understand that they might not know. Give them that grace. Say that they don't know. You know, we all don't know. Some people just don't know. It's just what it is. Like, you know, we all raised different. We all were taught different. So they might just not know. You know, and that's okay. You know, you teach them, you show them how it is to be graceful and how it is to be kind. So, you show them that. Being that example for them. You know? So, that's what I'm trying to do. That's what I do. Try to be every day. nasty people who don't like me for whatever reason. But they will always remember that, regardless of them being rude. I was always kind to them. That's what they're going to remember. That I was always kind. Oh, I always gave them grace, you know. And that's what I want to be. That's what I want them to remember. It will be, you know, that'll happen, you know. Okay. And they still show up to be a nasty person. And hey, that's not gonna stop me from being kind, you know. My translucent powder. You know, with an open heart. Oh, deaf ears to your words. With a genuine heart, you will. You have a willingness to do better. None of my decisions. A lot of understanding of a lot of stuff. I'll say that more so. You know, peace. And understanding. Top tier. Oh my gosh. I feel like he would give you that understanding later. Doing it, you know, and I'm okay with that, you know. Me and only me. The deep ocean. We're here, y'all, so I'm. being disciplined even I don't want to go because enough, who said that'd be enough motivation to show up every day at the gym? Like, who wants to do that? Like, just saying. For those reasons, and that's when I washed it and colored it in the other video. If you haven't seen that, go check that out. But yeah, so I didn't really do a real detailed retwist. I just kind of, you know, retwisted just the root and left the ends kind of doing what they do. So I didn't like that full look, you know, fullness of that look. But yeah, this time I actually went in and did a with the messiness when I do wash my hair, and it just be use my toothpick. Nona. So cute. Yes. So cute. Yep, yep, yep. So clean. It's bear with me, setting power, setting spray. I mean, my lips. The light color. It doesn't have a color on here. It's kind of old. I end up getting this from my school, so we're gonna just use this. Their makeup was gone. This is the NYX. I always use the NYX butter gloss. So, out of here, you guys. We'll talk soon. I wish you all the best and God bless you. Goodbye.